below the island of Hispaniola. Okay? And this location is called Punta Suarez.
Yeah.
So today we'll have the opportunity to get a little closer, you know, some of the unique species we have in Galapagos.